It is food to go time, and this morning we're heading to Kaka'ako for a restaurant that brings up country farming to an urban lifestyle. We're talking about Moku Kitchen. General Manager Mason Hunhausen joins us now with a look. Good morning, Mason. Thanks for joining us.
Good morning. Thank you for having me.
Now, before we get to the ono grinds, talk about Moku Kitchen and how it all got started.
Yeah, definitely. We were a restaurant that was started by two restaurateurs here in Hawaii, Peter Merriman, who got his start over on Big Island, and then over from Maui, Bill Terry. They started their first restaurant together called Monkey Pod Kitchen over in Wailea on Maui. And now about 9 years later and five restaurants later, it's really awesome to have a restaurant over in Honolulu that gets to, you know, cater more to the local clientele than a lot of their resort restaurants.
And what are your popular dishes right now?
I would say people definitely go crazy over our garlic truffle oil fries. That's definitely been a house favorite since we first started opening. The Hamakua wild mushroom pizza has been fantastic. The roasted squash ravioli with that brown sage Burr Blanc and local Big Island goat cheese is one of my favorites. And you can't miss the Szechuan green beans.
I was about to say, you know, when you talk about green beans, people are going to be like, green beans, but I got to say, you got to try the green beans and the fries. They are probably my favorite there at the restaurant. So many good things. Any specials going on right now?
Yeah, so we just, you know, really expanded from just doing the outdoor dining into the indoor dining as well. We started happy hour, so that's going on 7 days a week from 4 to 5 p.m. We're really happy we finally got online ordering going so that you can, you know, plan out your day and do your ordering, you know, early in the morning and have it ready for pickup later that evening. And we also just started delivery.
And your desserts are pretty popular as well.
Absolutely. That strawberry cream pie with the fresh Kula strawberries, people, you know, can't have enough of that one. And then we just recently started the Okinawa sweet potato hapia.
Oh, and we're looking at a picture of some of your pies. So ono. How do you guys decide which pie to come out with or what to create next?
We really try to go with flavors that are in season, things that you know, are popular, things that our guests ask for. You know, we have a really tight-knit community here in Kaka'ako, and a lot of guests come, you know, very regularly. So, you know, honestly, the feedback we get from them is super helpful as well. And, you know, we're just trying to go for some awesome flavors.
And for those who want to check out Moku Kitchen, can you tell us exactly where it's located and days and hours of operation, Mason?
Absolutely. We're over at Salt at Kaka'ako. We are open from 4 p.m. to 8 p.m. Sunday through Wednesday, 4 p.m. to 9 p.m. Thursday through Saturday. We have parking that's easily accessible from Coral Street or Kiawe Street. You know, it's a pretty easy location to find right on Ala Moana Boulevard, and we're really happy to be here.
All right. Thanks so much, Mason. Moku Kitchen, great grinds, great ambiance, too. Just all around great restaurant. Thank you for joining us this morning, Mason.
Thank you.
And for more Moku Kitchen or any of the restaurants,